There is some serious work being done in this room. Items of all descriptions are being selected by skillful hands. Only the right items, chosen from hundreds of shapes and sizes, will meet the precise requirements needed for dozens of scientific projects. This is the Science Resource Lab, located at Lakemont Elementary. Within its walls, Dianne Bauer and her young apprentices are gathering the materials needed by students to complete their monthly STEM projects.
There are thousands of items stored in our Science Resource Lab. They will all wind up in the hands of students throughout our school working on different science projects, including STEM activities.
Dianne Bauer is a former teacher with more than 40 years of experience. Today, she is a volunteer ensuring that the resource lab is well-stocked and well-manned by her crew of student assistants.
It's just fun to me. The reason I do this is because I love the atmosphere in a school. I love working with the children, and I do like science.
Dianne's students also assist in the distribution of the project materials. This shipment is going to Andrea Slaughter's fifth grade classroom. The assignment is to design and build working catapult launchers. Principal Brenda Cunningham says the success of Dianne's resource room is due to her enthusiasm and knowledge of science curriculum.
She's so full of energy. It's not just like she's fulfilling people's requests like a Santa Claus, but she's also giving valuable input into the curriculum and the choices that the teachers make. Who wouldn't love such a great volunteer?
On display in the school's main hallway are photos that depict creative problem-solving devices designed by each class during STEM Week. In the process, not only have Lakemont students achieved success in the district's Rube Goldberg competitions, but their grades in science have shown significant improvement.
I don't intend to completely retire from the job of helping students grow and become creative thinkers and problem solvers. They, I think, appreciate what I do. And it's always nice to be appreciated.